that night. When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. And I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you.
Can everyone please take your seats? Well, welcome, family. The bride and groom asked for the ceremony to be unplugged. So if you could just take a moment to take out your cell phones and turn them off. I promise there'll be plenty of time for photos afterwards. For those of you I haven't met yet, my name is Scott Forbes. I'm a longtime friend of the bride's family, and I couldn't be more honored than to stand here today in front of all of you and marry these two wonderful people. Before we begin, I want you two to look out there in that audience. Lots of different people, but we all have one thing in common. We love the two of you. We're here today to celebrate the two of you becoming one. Are you ready? And we'll begin the old-fashioned way. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to join this man and this woman in matrimony. Tanner, do you take this woman to be your wife, to live together in matrimony, to love her even when she's hangry, to comfort her, and to keep her in sickness and in health for as long as you both shall live? Holly, do you take this man to be your husband, to live together in matrimony, to love him even when he snores all night, to honor him, to comfort him, and to keep him in sickness and in health for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Do we have the rings? Now, Holly and Tanner have chosen rings to exchange with each other. These rings are a symbol of their never-ending love. You see, a ring is just a circle with the ends joined together. This represents your union. As you place the ring on Tanner's finger, Holly, can you please repeat after me?
With this ring,
I be wed.
And pledge you my love.
Now and forever. When death does choose to take my hand, I will hold you with the other. And I promise to find you in every lifetime. Tanner, as you place the ring on Allie's finger, can you repeat after me?
With this ring,
I be wed. And pledge you my love. Now and forever. And when death does choose to take my hand, I will hold you with the other, and I promise to find you in every lifetime. Okay, pinky promise, lock it in. Please join hands. By the authority vested in me by the state of Wisconsin, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Tanner, you may kiss your bride.